Is that the fifth? I think. I'm doing my makeup. I just showered. Hello. Hello. What's good? Just drowning. New nails? Yeah! Wow! Pink. I did them last night. But one's already falling off. I'm really sad about it. We'll see how long these last. Thanks, Freeze. You guys see one about it? Such a short intro. Yeah, I have zero time today. So, figured it should be short. It was good. Hooray! A lot of people were saying you can try to submit show and tell. It's I don't know how busy Space is at the moment. He approves them. A lot of people were saying that it felt that it was better. That it, like, that it felt more focused, the conversation, which is very interesting. My first time watching. Aw, thanks. I agree. Less scuffed. Audio is definitely better. Do you guys have an opinion on us wearing headsets while we do it? Because I tried for a while with Space. Space tried for a while. To figure out how to, do it without headsets, because it's kind of like a vibe to not have a headset on, but we couldn't figure out how to do it without the speaker picking up in my microphone, so we both just wore headsets. As an audio listener, oh my god, an audio listener, it's insignificant, but yeah, okay, we're on the same page, it sounds like. Smaller earbuds, perhaps. Yeah, I also, like, for one about it, like, we wear dresses and, like, do our hair and makeup, and so it's kind of a waste, like, to do your hair and then put a headset on, to be honest. So, I don't know. We will see. I took a bunch of... No. I took a couple calls this morning while I was cleaning. It's come to that, by the way. I take calls on mobile while I am cleaning enclosures.
Wow.
But, Ezzy, thank you. Busy. Siren was being not helpful at all. This morning. Holy shit. And I switched it to the parrot cam after she was doing, you know when she does the insane, like, baby cry? The beyond, like, the ah, 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 the, like, ah, ah, that. So loud. The whole time I was on the call, I had to be muted the whole time. Honestly, that impression was pretty good. Generator. This is her growling. That's not even bad because it's not loud.
Wow.
Be Love, thank you for the 31 months. Depleted Cyber, thank you for the 5 months. This is my blush. I'll move the mic. It's just I need space to do my makeup. It's in a really stupid place right now. JP Sands, thank you for the 9 months. Is it Wolf's birthday? Wolf. Happy birthday. Nordic, thank you for the 13 months. Hey, Wolf, I don't remember if I asked you this, but do you mind if I use the cutting board that you sent to the P.O. Box for, meal prep? Instead of it being in the nut house for diet prep? Because it's been in a cabinet, and I think no one wants to use it because it's too beautiful and we don't want to fuck it up. But I would rather it be used. See here. Okay. Yes, you can use it. Oh, okay. Well, that made it sound like it was dumb. I just, like, I didn't know if you wanted it to be Elvaeus or, like, my use. Wilshire, thank you for 39 months. Jeez. Guys, help, before too many people get here. I need another vlog idea. I need another vlog idea. Thank you for the Prime. I'm with UTA now. I signed with UTA, right? As my agency, my talent agency. That's who I'm getting sponsors through. Very sick, first of all. They're wonderful. I actually can't say enough good things, but they're getting me a bunch of YouTube sponsors. I don't know if you guys have noticed that. Before, when I was a Stream Elements, I was just doing Twitch sponsors, which is fine, but it's like 2 hours of a stream, and then they're like all these sponsored streams, which is fine every once in a while, but then like it gets kind of old, you know? But YouTube sponsors are so sick because it's a minute long integration, and I can do them once a week, and like nobody even notices or cares, you know? But then I don't have to do these Twitch sponsors. So they're getting me all these YouTube sponsors, which is sick. I have YouTube sponsors for every video in April lined up. Isn't that crazy? A Sero vlog? Dude, I just don't know if I have time for that. Dude, I don't know. That's so much. Another goat hike. Yeah. I am doing a day in the life. I need another one though. I need one additional. Yeah. Vlog getting groceries for meal prep. I feel like it'd be so boring.
Wow.
Jiggery. Thank you for the 22 months. A week in the life. That's a lot of filming. Shopping haul. I don't have any space for any more clothes. At the moment.
Wow. Wow.
Coniglio, thank you. Log, thank you for gifting. Jiggery, thank you for the 22 months. Rash, 46 months. Ep, Wilshire, Nordic, thank you guys. Crafting vlog, urgent care vlog, day in the life of the ferrets. Buying more sand for the pasture. DMV vlog. No. No. Your desktop content for YouTube sponsors.
Force and Disco.
No. Ivory, thank you for the 47 months. Drunken, thank you for 7 months. Another tiny house related thing. I don't know what else to do in my tiny house.
Maya, what the fuck? What are you doing?
Thick Bonobo, thank you for tier 3.
Maya!
Thank you so much.
Let's fucking go!
Thank you for the 26 months.
Smile.
Guys. I was like 10 minutes late because Caleb is here. He's working from here today. And I was making him a sandwich. And he texted me, wow, this looks amazing. Thank you so much. Months. Love you.
Have you ever talked about the Kakapo bird with chat?
Just because I made a sandwich. Dude, he's so nice. It's just like, it's, I'm, you know, I know I talked about a little bit online about it, and I know it's not a good thing to compare, but I'm just saying the contrast, it really does mean something. It's just like so wild to be dating a guy that's like this. It's just, it really does. It's a lot. Thanks, Calf Addict. Dello Delaney, thank you. Has he seen the Wine About It episode? No, dude, he doesn't. No. All he uses his phone for is Clash of Clans and the news. He reads the news every morning. He's a song frog? No. Guys, I can't tell you about it yet, but are your lashes real? Hell no. No. You see them? They're all synthetic.
That'd be crazy.
Any updates on Binky Bonky? Yeah. I offered to set up a three-way call between the shop and my insurance and roleplay as a damn school teacher, quote. Damn school teacher. And now it's been escalated to management at my insurance company. I go, you know, someone here isn't doing their job, and I'm not sure if it's you or if it's my insurance company, but I'm happy to set up a three-way call and act like a damn school teacher until we get it figured out. Danny!
Wow.
Cat PLS.
Thank you for the 47 months. We have a video premiering. It's the Japan vlog! Part one. It's gotta be two parts because there's so much footage, but you guys finally get to see the Japan trip. We're gonna watch it today, 2:00. It's 12:30 right now. Exciting. Do you have an official Wine About It schedule by chance? Yes, yeah. For Wine About It.
Beep, pop, pop, wow.
Let's see. Where is it? Where are you? Okay. So we film on Mondays. The Patreon episode every other week goes up on Tuesday. A Patreon episode goes up every other week on Tuesday, but the YouTube episode goes out on Patreon on Tuesday every week. And then YouTube episode comes out every Wednesday. Mini episodes go out on the Patreon on Thursdays, and then Trash TV Reacts go out on Fridays. So Monday filming, Tuesday Patreon gets the episode, and Patreon gets a exclusive episode. Wednesday, YouTube gets an episode. Thursday, Patreon gets mini episodes. Friday, Patreon gets Trash TV Reacts. Trash TV Reacts? We're watching Jersey Shore. I have never watched Jersey Shore, but I think I'm gonna love it. So what can you tell us yet? Oh, April's gonna get fucking crazy. I was informed yesterday. I thought everything was gonna be chill. I was informed yesterday that it's not chill. But it's a good thing. It's just super not chill. Snooki's my favorite. Dion, I am shocked that you said that. Also, I've never seen you type favorite. It's crazy that you just throw a U in there. How are the animals doing? Excellent. Canadian? Yeah, Dion's Canadian. Yeah, Dion's British. Heard about a new collab yesterday? Did you? Where? What do you mean? Mr. Bite is sleeping. Oh, Peach Jars. Aw.
There's about to be a lot more than that. There's about to be a lot more collabs.
Yeah, Mr. Beast. Squeaks leaked. Squeaks is in May. Squeaks is coming here in May. Oh, also, it's not a collab per se, but for some reason, Eric's coming here. E-Rob's coming here on the 12th to work. I don't know what his thing is with his community, but he messaged me and he's like, hey, I have to do your job for a day. And I was like, what? And he's like, yeah, can I come do that? And I was like, do you need my backpack? And he was like, yeah. So like, I was like, I don't know. So he's coming out here on the 12th. And he's gonna be so you're gonna be supervising. Thing is, I guess, I think it's gonna be more like, I'm with him at the beginning of the stream, I give him tasks, and then I go back to work in the studio, and he, like, does them. But I asked if he wanted me to just save bad tasks, and he said yeah, so I'm gonna give him, like, the absolute worst of it. He's gonna muck, he's gonna clean the chicken coop, he'll, like, scrub shit off the parrot floors. I'll find other things for him to do. New hay. Well, actually, we've been getting hay delivered. I don't know if you've noticed. I haven't unloaded hay in a bit. Because now we just get it delivered. File your taxes. Okay, number one, I'm really triggered and annoyed that you said that. Number two, how did you know that I spent all day yesterday filing my taxes? You told us? Oh.
Wow.
Applying to optometry.
Oh, we'll have him turn the dumpster. Ichina. Like, really good. We'll have him really get in there and use the rock bar and turn the core of the dumpster inside out so that it doesn't catch on fire. And he's gonna think I'm trolling, but I'm actually not. That is something that actually needs to be done. It's either him or Ella. So it's gonna be him.
Wow.
We did get a thermal camel. Camel. We did get a thermal camera down there. Daniel Miller, thank you. Cloud Cardigan, thank you for the 17 months. Thermal camel. Yeah, we have a thermal camera down there, so that's good. How does it catch fire? Decomposition produces heat, And so when you have a bunch of shit piled up and it gets hot outside, it gets really hot from the inside out. And so it could catch fire. He hates water. We can make him take a bath with Stompy just because it's funny, depending on the weather. But we could just be like, hey, like, she only goes in there if you're in there. And it's really good for her to take baths, so, like, you gotta go in there. And I'll have him wear goggles and say that Stompy pecks eyes, and he's got, like, really bright, shiny eyes, so we just want to protect them. Chat on screen froze. Did I fix it? Protect God. The sandwich that I made Caleb is with the vegan deli meat. I wonder if he'll notice. I don't have regular deli meat.
Peepo Pog, wow!
4 years new badge, Peepo Pog.
Wes, thank you for the 48 months. So, things that I have to do today. I really want to tell you guys about it, but I can't until I sign a contract. But I'm going to be signing the contract today, it just hasn't come through yet. So I'm probably going to tell you about it, tomorrow. Hopefully. If it comes through today. We'll see. But it's very exciting. Or... thank you for the 28 months. What was I just gonna say? What did I just start talking about something and then stopped? Does anybody know? Yeah, I'm not joining Kick. That's not what the announcement is. You're talking about vegan deli meat? I don't think it was that. Tell us about the contract tomorrow. Contract, frick. I was gonna tell you something else. I was gonna talk about something else. Vintage, thank you for the 25 months. I have a board meeting tonight. And I need to make the agenda for the Skiz. Thank you for the 13 months. I need to make the agenda for the board meeting. Oh my god, Caleb saved my life with the DMV, by the way. The next DMV appointment that I could get when I got it at the DMV, was June 21st. My license, this is my fourth time trying to get my license. It expires May 24th, my birthday. And so, again, this is my fourth time going. And it takes 3 months to get an appointment. So I was like, oh my God, I'm going to have an expired license for a month. So now I have to go to a DMV that's really far away so that I can get an appointment before my license expires. And if I don't get it this time around, I don't know what I'm going to do because there's no way I can get another one. I'm so serious. Caleb is taking the day off of work so he can come with me so that we can both make sure that I have everything and so that I don't cry. Because this is the third time that I've called him crying. Skelebite, thank you for the 2 months. The third time I've called him, like, straight up in tears. Like, I don't know why this is so hard. Like, they won't let me get it again. Oh, it's so bad. Hey, that's, you know, that's what happens when I leave my safe space. Bish, don't say that. What's the... why don't they let you get a new... I don't want to talk about it. You just need a number of documents. It's very complicated. Danny's power just went out. Okay, that could be a problem.
Wine are booted.
Whine about it. Lone Aragorn, thank you for the 21 months. You just fill out an online form? I could do that if I was in the same state. But I have a California license and I need a Texas license. Is the problem. So, I have a board meeting tonight. I need to write the agenda for it. One of the big things that we're talking about at this board meeting. Look, Caleb got me. Caleb. Dr. Pepper. Love me a Dr. Pepper. Caleb, dude, you know what else you got me?
I'll talk about the board meeting soon. Pretty. I'm gonna be honest, guys. I feel like I'm being fucking punked.
It seems a little ridiculous, no? Does it not seem a little ridiculous? He brings me flowers and cake every time. He brought me a Dr. Pepper. He texts me very nice things when I make a sandwich, and he works here every weekend. Manual labor, physical labor, wow. For free. But he's not leeching. And he asked if I could invite Alvea's staff out on a hike again on Sunday. This is the second time he's done that, and we've all hiked together. It's like really nice. And he got me this cute ring. This one. Sorry. This one. And he's hot. And he understands Twitch, but he's not a streamer.
Beep-a-pug, wow.
Jedi, thank you for the 11 months. A little too hot, maybe. Interesting. Interesting. Keep an eye on it. Yeah, it's been like a year, but yeah, like, just keep your eye out. Just in case anything crazy comes up. Time flies, guys. Time flies. But also, I didn't talk about it for a while, because that would be dumb. Anyway. So the board meeting, sorry. I have a board meeting tonight. I still have to make the agenda. And tonight, one of the biggest things that we're talking about at the board meeting is, hiring another staff member at LBS. Here's why. I'm tired. No, that's not why. Ella and Kayla do an excellent job with animal care. And Turka does animal care now too. She does an excellent job. But the animals need more time for training. We haven't used the training center because we don't have time. And the chinchillas and rats don't come in the studio for programs, for collabs, because we don't have time to do that slow transition. And so we need another trainer. And so we're talking about that. And I'm pitching that to the board tonight to see what they think. But thank you for the offer, Sophie. Why do you look so drained?
Good afternoon.
No, actually, I feel fine right now.
Is Binky Bonky ever getting better, or is he down for the count?
He'll be fine eventually. Just not now. Are they high-paying positions? I think they're high-paying for an animal care position for a nonprofit. Yeah. But it's not six figures. But no animal care position is six figures. Yeah. It's not the most lucrative field. Yeah, Brock. Right. But no, I think that Elvis will be fine. For money-wise, I've talked about this before too. Staff salaries are by far, the most of our expenses. Like the majority of our expenses. Animal care, actually paying for the animals' food and stuff. The vet stuff can be expensive, but paying for the animals' food and whatever is not so bad. It is paying the staff that take care of and train those animals. And so it's another chunk of money that we need to come up with every year to pay people. But I think that we'll be good. We're doing very well. Lud just did that massive fundraiser that has cushioned us quite a bit. And we have a lot of different sources of income now that we haven't always had. Malvias is growing really well. We have the Twitch channel that's bringing in a good chunk of change, bringing in like 5 to 10K a month, which is excellent. We have the YouTube channel now, which has made almost $1,000. Not to brag, but I think that's pretty good. We have normal donations. We have our quarterly fundraisers. So for those of you who don't know, I'm trying to sell them too. So if they could get sponsored, that would be amazing. But we have, damn, Mick. That's sick. We have the Valentine's Day event that we already did. That brought in not quite a salary, but like close to a salary. We have the Earth Day art auction. That is on April 22nd. That's next month, this upcoming month. We have Earth Day art auction. We have Alvea's summer camp. I know I haven't really talked about that, but it's going to be 24 hours, 12 hours on my channel, 12 hours on the Alvea's channel of like summer camp activities. We're going to sleep in the training center. And do a bunch of like summer camp activities. It'll be really wholesome and nice. I haven't figured out how to incentivize the actual fundraising for that yet, but we'll figure it out. And then D-Clan, thank you for the Twitch Prime. There's a Twitch Prime. Anybody else got a Twitch Prime? And then the last one will be the Fall Carnival, is I think what we're going to call it. And the Fall Carnival is a little bit different from the Halloween event in that it's not focused on having other streamers here and collaborations. It's focused on animal behaviors, which I think is really fun. We'll have the animals as like the carnies in a way, and that Zafir, thank you. They'll engage in voluntary behaviors that correlate to interactive features with the chat. So Oliver will be like picking names. Divna, thank you for the 33 months. Oliver will be picking names from a hat. And Austrio fight, thank you. That was a prime. Asmol fish stick, that was a prime. Thank you. Danny's having internet power problems. It's back. It happened twice. I don't know what's going on. More primes.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. A lot of primes. Papa Romeo, Arsenic Catnip, Just the Jake, Technician, and Fuzz Wallace. Thank you. And Mikella. Thank you for the 2 months. Thank you so much. Tom J. Rob, thank you. And then the chinchillas will run in the wheel, and then the wheel will have, like, consequences, so whatever it lands on when the chinchillas jump out of the wheel. Things like that. So we're gonna come up with a lot of fun behaviors, and it'll be, like, a fall-themed carnival, is what I'm thinking. But I haven't branded it yet, but I think it'll be really fun. No Hose Dave. That's a really... Sorry about that name. Thank you for the year. A year. Mitch with the Fro, thank you for the 3 months. Thank you so much. I don't want to talk about septic. No, I don't know that it's ever going to happen, but I've accepted it. I feel fine about it.
Wow.
What's the point? Thank you for the prime. Thank you for the prime. Fine about it. Can Alvarez get subsidies from the government? I apply for grants, but they're hard to receive. So technically, yes. Realistically, Oh, and then merch. Duh. Guys, merch is going to be huge. Okay. I have had conversations with this merch company. They're like big dogs. Like, they're like the actual real deal. And we're going to do quarterly merch drops with 2 items per drop. But I'm going to release it as if it's Mac, thank you for the year. No leaks. It's like I'm releasing it like it's my merch, but actually it's Alvarez's merch. So I'm gonna release it on my platforms. Like, I'm gonna do like the photo shoot and whatever, and they're gonna be like items, but they're gonna be sick items. Like, I'm really, they're gonna be cool, but they're also eco-friendly. Like, hopefully they're all recycled material, if not organic material. And then the packaging is something even that I can think of now, which before we didn't have the opportunity to think about packaging, but we're talking like cornstarch packaging. Like, we're like really talking about doing as many things as possible to make it an eco-friendly line. And I'll do like a photo shoot and I'll be like, here's my new merch, buy it. But then I'll just say 100% of the proceeds go to Alvarez. So instead of it being Alvarez merch and me just like retweeting it, it's going to be like drops. So I feel like it could go really well. I feel like there's potentially a lot of money there. So that's an extra big fundraiser for Alvarez. Everybody prayed for Danny. He's trying to upload again, and we have to pray that his internet, that his power doesn't go out. There are 23 minutes left on the upload. His power has to stay alive for 23 minutes. Japan vlog. Please. Dark Wizard, no. Probably not. Probably not for the YouTube one. Definitely not for the other one. Uploads are slow, yeah.
Wow.
The original. Thank you for the sub. Thank you for the tier one. Macromaniac, thank you as well. Wine About It was very pog. Glad to see you back. Thank you so much. Hooray. I'm glad you liked it. That was hesitant on YouTube. Oh, not really. I mean, that's just like... doors open for everybody, isn't it? Who knows? But not having like had those conversations is not in my plans at the moment. What's there on that glass behind you? Oh, my mouse. My pet mouse. Wine About It did hit 100k on YouTube. Pretty sick. Mr. Bite, that's my pet mouse. Yeah,
Never mind.
I don't need to talk about it for you guys to know what I think. So there's that. There you go. Capybara said, Oveus, when? I don't have plans for Capybara. We have talked about it. But don't have plans for it at the moment. They don't have a particularly strong conservation story, to be honest. So they don't make like an excellent ambassador for a candidate. Also, they can shred legs. I don't know if you guys know that. But if they bite, it's like not a joke. When are you fixing that big hole outside the window? That's just when we took the rock saw through there. I just haven't covered it up because it's mostly limestone sticking out. And so I'd have to throw limestone into the ditch. And I just, it's tiring.
Wow.
Drusted. Hey guys, flip. Thank you for the 7 months. I'm not uncomfortable in the tiny house. Dark. Thank you for the 2 months. I got my postcard into Bloom yesterday. Hooray! Let's look at show and tell, shall we? Cool. Hold on. Osage. Butterfly Garden Project. Texas is the butterfly garden I built for a local elementary school. It was my Eagle Scout project. I love local butterfly. I love the local butterfly population. I recently had back surgery. A student sent me get well cards that had butterflies. Aww, cute. Hope to inspire young kids. New reviewer, have enjoyed the stream. That's so nice. Thank you so much for sharing. Good for you. This is a sick Eagle Scout project. I love that. Osage is an Eagle Scout, guys. We're amidst greatness here. That's amazing. Thank you. Pet sitting for a coworker. Oh God. Second time pet sitting Teddy when my coworker is out of town. Beautiful creature, but he's so goddamn loud. I don't know why he keeps screaming. Maybe he doesn't like me. He also knows how to say fuck, which is especially fun during my tutoring sessions over Zoom.
Picked up on dude. This morning. Cutest little
aw, fun. Have fun with them, Bread Loops. Thank you. Dude. That's tough. Best of luck. We'll pray for you. That's tough. Thanks, Knixer. Going to the lake. I take my dog to the lake close to where I live a couple times a week. We always see birds. When we go at night, we see beavers that slap their tails on the water and they scare her. No! Great blue heron. Oh, she's... That's a beautiful dog. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Noah! Your dog is beautiful. Guess the dog's name. Radish. What's her name? Her name's Maya, really? Wicked. We're probably related. Wildlife Rehab Center in Italy. Fairy. Oh, we talked to Fairy. I've always loved animals. I have 7 dogs, but watching your stream and learning about conservation made me want to do something. So I started volunteering at a wildlife rehab center, and now I'm considering changing my whole career path because I fell in love with it. Jeez. Besides doing releases, they also have unreleasable animals. The Barbary macaques were confiscated from people who had them as pets, so they have psychological issues. One of them has a self-harm problem, but they're safe and happy now. Here are some pictures of the animals. Second picture is a 42-year-old blue-fronted Amazon like Siren, and I'm hoping to teach her at least one Taylor Swift song. Fairy, that is so cool. I'm so glad that you found that. I hope you keep loving it. Oh, yeah, he looks pissed. Native, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Wow. Wow. Maya looks like Squeaks today. Guys, I was talking to Squeaks at the bar, and he told me when he graduated college, and I was like, oh, bro, that was the year I graduated high school. He got so mad. He was like, why would you say that? Like, why would you bring that up? And I was like, I thought I was making conversation. Inspector Megan, thank you for the 48 months. Burrowing owl relocation. Aiden. I'm a high schooler from Arizona, and I want to share some adorable burrowing owl photos. Every year, we save hundreds from habitat loss. Our team works with local farmers to take these owls and relocate them to farms as a free form of pest control. Ooh. I'm collaborating with them to write an updated research paper. Remind me about that. On our experiences with owl relocation and the most critical factors to success. I feel so grateful that I can work to help these animals. Thank you so much for inspiring me and for your hard work. Thank you for your hard work. Are you kidding? What the heck? That's amazing. Very cool stuff, Aiden. Thank you so much for sharing. Guys, you know how... Did you know that Elvis... Okay, the parrot animal quest where we took all those polls and we were engaging in a research study with Columbia University, their Department of Ecology and Evolutionary Biology. 2 years we've been working on this project. The manuscript has been completed. Completed. And it has been sent off to Twitch for approval because we used a lot of data from Twitch, and so they have to review it. But once Twitch reviews and approves it, then it'll be published. And then, yeah. Pretty crazy. The answer to that question is no. Sorry. It's a little aggressive. Anyway, yeah. So very, very exciting. I'm stoked about that. The paper itself, I'll read you the title. It's a doozy. But it's actually cool because Alveus is, I'm a little biased, but Alveus is really important because it's pioneering conservation education. Conservation education is a global effort. Conservation is a global effort, you know? And thank you for the 15 months. And I so strongly believe in the ambassador model in getting people to care about conservation in the first place. And I so strongly believe in virtual education because of the reach that you can have. And the permanence that you can have, the fact that it's like recorded and it's online and people can access it online. It's so accessible. You're reaching so many more people at once and it's just so much more efficient. And I think that it's genuinely a massive key to conservation, because the more people that know about it, the more people that can engage in it, the better off we're gonna be. And so it's like a big deal. And Alveus having the platform that it does, me having the platform that I do, and it's like us, we literally, you guys as well, because you're here all the time, is pioneering a new model of conservation education that genuinely, if adopted by a bunch of people, could be world changing, right? It's huge. The title is Influence of Animal Ambassadors on Viewership, Engagement, Willingness to Pay, and Learning Outcomes of Conservation Education on Twitch. Cool. Hassan's Femboy Masseuse, thank you for the 15 months. We're really making, you know, guys, we're really making waves. Here. Really making waves. But I'm listed as an author on this paper. I'm cited as an author on a paper with Columbia University. What the frick? Shrez, thank you for the 21 months. Ranger, thank you. Pretty sick. You guys want to hear the abstract? A little bit of it? Just a tidbit? You might get a little bored. It's a little dense. Wow. Susie, thank you for the 15 months. Conservation education develops pro-environmental attitudes, but increasing knowledge of biodiversity alone is often not enough to drive behavioral change in support of diversity of biodiversity conservation. Practitioners need to effectively engage the public in non-traditional informal educational settings to go beyond conventional information deficit or fear-based models of conservation communication. Influencers live streaming conservation content in the social media space present a particularly interesting case with unique lessons for conservation education and communication, particularly when it comes to the use of animal ambassadors. And then it goes on, but I won't read the whole thing. But very cool, very exciting. I'm really, really excited about this. No way I'm actually getting engagement from Keemstar right now. Palin, thank you for the 28 months. That's crazy. I'm gonna be honest, I spent a while being like, I should, like, reply to this or, like, ratio it or, like, say something funny or, like, you know, come at him for, like, being a pedophile or whatever people normally come at him for. But then I was like, he loves it, so I just didn't. Mick! More Reed. Oh, that one's cute. Best thing to do is ignore. Yeah. I was gonna say that his safe space was a playground, so he needs to pipe the fuck down. And then I was like, you know what? Wow. I'm just not gonna engage with that. Kenny, thank you for the tier one. It's not good for my brand. Piss baby! Thank you for the 5 months. That would have been great. Best not to reply. Yeah. Micro photography. From PJ. Is this PJ E. Webb or is this a different PJ? Oh, they're cute. Cool, thank you. Chunky potato rabbit. Not me, okay. It's Mirsa. This is my potato of a French lop rabbit, Finn. He's 15 pounds. Finn has no cage. He's litter trained and gets into literally everything. He can jump onto the kitchen counter via parkour. He also knows tricks. Oh my god. Bonus snail from the guy. Oh. This looks like a stuffed animal. This does not look real. Oh. Surprise. Dude, he's massive. He's big. French lops are the... Are they the second largest rabbit breed? It goes, I think it goes Flemish giant, checkered giant, French lop, English lop. Little did you guys know, I'm a rabbit nerd. Hungarian giant Brit, oh my god, I'm stupid. What the hell are these? No. This is what I said. Okay, hold on. Fact checking. Flemish giant. Continental giant. I've never heard of that. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Here is French lop. This is what she has. Don't know what that is. Checker giant. I said that one. So, you know, we're on a roll here. Don't know what that is. Okay, great. We did really good. I feel good about that. I'm an expert. Endless deer hack. Jared. My dad recently bought property with a healthy deer population. There's also a group of 40 turkeys on the land as well. Every year, whenever needed, we get rid of the biggest and oldest males so little guys can grow bigger horns and get the chance to reproduce. Without thinning the herd, the big guys will be the only ones to pass their genes on. They are our little friends and also provide us with the healthiest red meat on the planet. In turn, we keep their population in check and provide them with a little forest and other little things. Crumble dabs! Thanks for sharing. Whoa! Leaked. Wild bald eagle from Dibs. Hi, I got a few action shots of this bald eagle while down at the lake today. Super cool to witness. Oh my god. You took these pictures? That's That is a sick picture! Oh my god. Nice. Another little dude from Melmo. Little guy trapped inside. I later found him dead. Oh. The door was stuck closed for that day. I simply couldn't get him out. Rip. No. Melmo. Rip. Duck drama from Alice. I went for a peaceful walk and I witnessed some drama at the courthouse. Look at these scoundrels. My verdict, bonk, one night in horny jail. Plus bonus bugs and black birch. I'm in awe of what you guys are doing. Keep up the great work. You inspire me to like vertebrates and switch up my 11-year-old vegetarianism to more vegan dishes. Say hi to Georgie. I love my 2 Alveus donation prints, the doubloon, the hoodie, and of course my Georgie poster. Go buy merch. Are you guys ready for the drama? Cool. These are cool. Here's the drama. Drama! Oh my god. Actually drama. That was crazy. Thank you for sharing, Alice. Oh, Jen. Here's Jen's WoW pets. I was laughing too hard, but these are most of my invertebrate pets in WoW. I have over 100 pets. Weird flex, I know, but only 5 of them are invertebrates. I feel like they're definitely underrepresented in video games. Also, I got my siren plushie. Look, a cockroach pet. Cool. Blue moth. White moth. Firefly. Siren. You guys didn't know. I meant to show these during that stream, but I bought hat. Command hat for every plushie that we sent out.
18 months. This is getting crazy.
Thank you for the 18 months, Bihar. Virginia living museum trip. Fixter Jake. Hi, Fixter Jake. This weekend I took a trip to the Virginia Living Museum in Newport News, Virginia. One of only 3 AZA accredited zoos in Virginia. They have a bunch of outside exhibits with some super neat animals. Here's an Imgur to get around the upload limit. They have a red fox, red wolves. There are only 200 left in captivity and about 20 in the wild. Some otters, a groundhog, vultures, a coyote, and a cool beehive. And there's a picture of his cat in here. Round duckling, thank you for the Twitch Prime. It was a Twitch Prime. Primers. Clap. Cool. Wow. A vulture. Is that an otter? Bee entrance. Whoa. That's cool. Oh. He's mad. Thanks for sharing, Fixer. Seal release from Alyssa. Back with a seal rehabilitation post. I've attached a very nice video from a recent seal release I got to help with. My job was helping carry the crate with an 80-pound seal down to the beach. My arms wanted to fall off the next day. Cool. No. It's blocked. No. Okay, we gotta take her word for it. She released an 80-pound seal. If you copy and paste it, really? Oh my god, he's a genius. Oh!
We're here today to release our harbor seal yearling, Gonzo. He was pretty severely injured when he came to us. So he had a very severe injury to his left front flipper and lateral side. We don't know what inflicted the wound, but there was a really deep flesh wound. We found out
look at his
that
tracker.
He had bilateral middle ear disease.
Dude, how do they attach that?
That is an ear infection.
What adhesive do they use for
in
that?
In both ears, left and right.
We like, how does that
his
stay
whole body
on?
Focused on the ears, and we checked and made sure there is no infection in the bone. After clearing all that, we got release approval for Gonzo. So that's what we're here today. And we released him successfully. He just went out, no problem. And we're very happy to be here at the farmhouse for another seal release.
Yay, good for you, Alyssa. Thank you for sharing. Good video. Trail cam pictures from Dia Honkers. Wait, no, we're caught up. Nice. Thank you guys for posting your show and tell submissions. Good stuff as always. Good show and tell. Drakes, good job, you guys. Keep it up. Huge. Okay, age, great ones this week. They're really good this week. Danny's power still up. Danny, are you alive? Can you hear us? Actually, quite a bit this week. Yeah. Where is he? How is he? Is he okay? I don't know. What do you miss about the old days of Twitch? I wasn't there. So nothing. Satwars, thank you for the 14 months. Thank you for this. It's nice. It's very nice. You guys want to watch some TikToks? I'm going to be honest, you guys. If TikTok gets banned, I don't know if I'm going to do desktop streams anymore. I'm so serious. I thought about this morning. I was like, if TikTok gets banned, should I just not do desktops? Because genuinely, like, it's just show and tell. Unless I have something to do. Vine Maple, thank you for the 21 months. And then I can do more Alvea stuff. Troll Despair, dude, Max is stressing. If TikTok gets banned, Max is off the team. No. Do something else. No. Sorry. I don't know why I respond to some chatters and I don't, like, read the questions. You guys don't know what I'm talking about.
It's Fendi.
It's a little cowboy. Wait, I missed it again.
It's Fendi.
That's funny. I didn't see him. Yeah, I like my money green.
Is clearly no ordinary lizard.
Connor sent me this morning.
Underwater, tiny bubbles trapped between water repellent scales join up and rise towards her head. A secret scuba system.
Whoa.
Allowing her to breathe underwater.
Actually insane. Isn't Ella almost 4 mil? No 4 million views. List. Dude, why did that even happen? And why did they get off the bike? Here's how they attach the thing to the seal. The tags are glued. They're cemented to the seal's fur with fast sealing epoxy resin. I'm shocked that works. Dude. Okay, first of all, I couldn't do this, but can you just do this? Is this acrylic paint? Also, it looks like Pokimane a little bit. Interesting. It's just acrylic paint on a jean jacket? That's so sick. It's not Pokimane, it's Ariana Grande. Can you just not wash it? Don't wash it. Like, this is so sick. What the hell? That's the back. Look at the front. The front's sick too. I don't understand. Yeah, there's no way you can wash that. I don't know. I need to do some research. But that could be a really fun gift for someone. I kind of want to do that.
So today I was being an off-leash good boy on the golf
Sick
course.
Sick Jedi.
And then I saw a goose, and at first I wasn't going to do anything about it, but then the goose started looking at my mom weird, and I figured I needed to protect her, so I decided to do something about it, but then I ended up falling into a sand trap. So today I was being an off-leash good boy on the golf course.
Stupid TJ.
And then I saw a goose, and at first I wasn't going to do anything about it, but then the goose started looking at my mom weird, and I figured I needed to protect her, so I decided to do something about it, but then I ended up falling into a sand trap.
Dude, this is the craziest tattoo I've ever seen.
Come on.
I see no change. I didn't know you could do this. It's like worth living, should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse. I'm black, my stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a need, bro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a heat, bro. Like, what the heck? To the hell, one less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship him, don't let him deal with brothers. How much do you think it costs? And how long do you think it took?
Come on.
$12. Wake up in the morning and
I
ask
myself, it's like I think this is so funny. Tell me if this is funny or if I'm an idiot. So normal speed, you're like, oh my god, that's so impressive.
He thinks he has us fooled, you guys. He doesn't. Because he doesn't know that technology allows us to pause it frame by frame. So everything looks fine, right? It's cool. And then he hits his head. And then he does a complete 180. And then recovers. And he probably thinks we'll never see that. But
sick Jedi, thank you. Oh, I already said that.
And just repeat the humiliation. It's so funny.
I didn't hear that voiceover when I like this.
So funny. Tell me.
He's gaslighting.
Yeah.
He just gaslit him. Anastasia charges $2,500 a day. That one was done in 2 sessions, so $5,000 total. Do tattoo artists make bank? If they're booked out, like if they're like a, like people like them and then they're booked out for like months, do they make like bank? Like they can make thousands of dollars a day? Really? That's crazy. Whoa. If they're really good. Uzi Tattoo makes over $200 a year. Wow. He looks like a little cloud. Look at them. Look at them. Dude, I stand by. We have just created an incredible diversity in dog breeds, and some of them are just... some of them are just, like, not good at things, and some of them are really good at things. But for what he is, I think he's doing pretty good. Weave poles. Wow, amazing. It's amazing.
My mom told me to just be myself and people would like me.
Yeah, he's cute. Small note, some people think that they should get conures because they're small parrots and they're like, oh, I want a parrot as a pet, but like, I'm not gonna get him a call. I'll just get a little conure. These motherfuckers are so loud. And they can also bite really hard, of course, but these ones are like particularly loud for small parrots. I don't know why. I don't know what the actual decibel level is, but they are like way louder than like a lovebird or like a cockatiel. So don't think that they're going to be like quieter because they're smaller. They're so loud. They're so loud. That's actually scary. Is that actually scary? This looks like venom. Look at this, the classic scam.
Step up. Can I step up?
It's like a trap.
It's a trap. Here, offer step up. Bite.
I knew it.
Why? Why?
So here's a day in the life of me being a camping adventure cat. So I jumped out of the car window as soon as we arrived, and my mom was like, okay, I basically expected that. And I always get really excited when we start camping. And so my mom likes to beat me up and wrestle me a little bit because it gets me even more excited. And this place was really cool because it had red dirt, which I really enjoyed, and there was like no one else around. So I didn't have to worry about dogs or anything crazy like that, and I just could get the zoomies. And roam around.
Dude, I would not trust like, any cat in this situation. So it's kind of crazy. Wait, oh my god, she gets two.
He's a little skeptical at first because he's usually a little bit nervous in new places, but then we got to explore and I tried climbing this rock and I failed a little bit, but you know what? That's okay. I just had to, take the loss.
I don't know why. I think that these cats live inside and she just takes them out like this, like dogs. But I don't know.
My brother with a gimp back leg comes out of nowhere and look at him. He could climb it better than I could, so I was a little salty about that, but I acted like it didn't bug me. And then I sat on the edge of a little cliff, which really pisses my parents off, but I'm in my rebellious teenage phase, so I don't really care. But then we continued upwards because we really wanted to see what kind of view was up on top, And my brother just kept right up. He was really excited about this climb, which was really cute. So this is how high we had come already.
Oh my God.
That's the truck down there. And then we got to the top, and it was an even better view than we could have expected.
Aww.
And we actually stayed up here until it started raining and then snowing. So then we went back to the truck to sleep. So here's
in
a day
Richmond.
In the life of me being a camping adventure cat.
So this email says, do you want to go...
It's acting like I'm reading an email with my dog's favorite words is what this says.
So this email says, do you want to go... In the office on Tuesday or Wednesday, there will be lots of treats there. Hopefully we can have breakfast and dinner at the office because breakfast and dinner will be available if we go there. You are so cute. So this
it's a really
email
cute dog.
Says,
the ears are like maybe too small, like
in
really
the
small.
Office on Tuesday or Wednesday,
but that's okay.
There will be lots of treats there. Hopefully we can have breakfast.
This is crazy.
Wait, is that coming from her?
It's just crazy reverb, so much reverb, and she's dude, she's putting so many people out of the job. Can you imagine if you hired her for Avatar? One. Forget the union rates. She's freelancing. Putting all those animal actors out of business. Okay, I meant like a band. Like audio engineers. But yeah. Also the animals, they're losing their paychecks. Yeah, don't think about her practicing. Don't, that ruins it. Don't do that. I'll admit, this lady's got a crazy voice. This is like not easy to sing what she's singing right now. That's crazy. Charles, thank you for the sub. Wild. She's crazy. Yay, good job, lady. The last part sounded bad, honestly. Nobody asked you, Jack.
Thank you. You said you were a noisemaker, and I was like, what does that mean? Mon ami, you are more than a noisemaker. That was absolutely outstanding.
Oh my God. Oh my God. He's mad. He's stomping around. Let it be known, he's pissed.
Well, look how stout you are.
I'm so serious, this is my dream.
I don't think you need more food. You're looking a little thick. Well, look how stout.
You guys want to see Mav last night? Mav loves Caleb. Where is it? Look, here's some ASMR. He lost control of his little legs last night. running. He's not sleeping.
Can I get an extendo arm?
He's a weapon now. We've weaponized his little legs. We call him Extendo.
You are.
He's going to war. You don't need big legs to do big things.
You're looking a little thick.
I just remember Caleb's on a word call. In the loft. You're cute. You get it, it's classic. Yeah, but women are too emotional, huh? Don't put women in the government. Cause they get a period. They get emotional too quick. Make rash decisions! Anyway, I didn't have to make it about that, but I did. This is so funny. I accidentally walked in on Bill's private time. I don't know why, it's just like the cut, I don't know. Oh God! Oh God! He's, oh! He's laughing! Yeah! Birthday.
Can you draw a circle?
I think I've already liked this one, but she means business, huh?
Can you draw?
Oh God. Draw. headbutt. Nice. Putting down the brakes. Cool.
Well, you've got a sweet ride there.
Don't touch it.
He means business.
Don't even look at it. Go on, get out. You heard me. Don't look at me either.
Oh my God. Speaking of this video, it reminds me of this video. Also yesterday, while Caleb was working, he reported a disturbance. My neighbors. My dogs don't like the neighbors. Kind of sick having neighbors like that. Dude, it's so sick. You wake up in the tiny house, you look out the door, and there's longhorns grazing outside in the morning dew. Are you kidding me? Insane. I love my life.
You've got a sweet.
Is this a joke? Those are knives. Those are definitely not for you. No. Is this a joke?
That little laugh is so good.
Ha!
Hi, I have an appointment today.
This is like absurd, right? If someone asked me if this was possible, I'd be like, no. About everything I thought we had if we ever broke up. Look. That's crazy. Dude, don't let Keemstar get a hold of this one.
My water bottle.
Okay. In fairness, all right. The cop was on the. Apparently, the cop saw her crying and was concerned, and she was like, "Oh, my water bottle fell," and then he like went to try to help her. She didn't call the cops.
Motherfucker, where is it?
Oh my god.
Where the is it? I swear to God. You laughing, girl?
Scary. The way it comes out first.
Motherfucker, where is it? Where the is it?
I'd like to direct your attention
to. Okay. Oh no. Connor made this TikTok. Sorry. I thought we were talking about this already.
Green for a short video if you don't. I'd like to direct your attention to the screen for a short video if you don't mind. That I yield back.
Good I'd job, like
to
Connor.
Direct your attention to the screen for a short.
Hi, are you having dinner with papas? Are you eating lettuce and corn and cashews? How is that? Yummy?
He's a little baby. He's a little baby.
Hi, are you having dinner with papas? Are you eating lettuce and corn and cashews? How is that? Yummy?
Hold on a sec. I'm responding to a message. You guys want to hear how fast I type? What do you think? Could you hear it? I guess I should turn my sound on. Slow. Can't hear shit. That wasn't that fast. I take it back. I'm just gonna continue.
This is your reminder that babies love.
Those aren't even words. Yes, they are.
A bag of frozen peas and water. This is my 8-month-old, and she smacked at this bag of peas for about half an hour. That's all.
They have mobile typing tests.
This is your reminder.
Let's do it. I don't think I meant to like this, unless I just thought it was funny because it's like enrichment. mobile typing test. Baby enrichment. Typing test mobile? Find out your typing test speed on your smartphone. Wait, why isn't it working? Oh, it's one of those where you can't make mistakes. I hate the ones where it won't let you continue if you make a mistake. Yeah, that was bad. Wait, why doesn't it tell me? It just says I'm in the top 20%. That's, I don't want to know that. Oh, this is just, it just says 60 words per minute. Hold on, let me do it again. I made a bunch of mistakes. We're gonna go better. Here we go. I know you can't see it, but you're gonna have to trust me and listen to it, okay? Dude. I can't. I give up. I'm annoyed. Continuing. Strawberries. Good try, though. Typing test. What's it called? What's the good one on a computer? Words per type racer. Is that? Monkey type, that was what it was. I don't want to do type racer. I don't want to compete against y'all. All right, I want to compete against myself. Are you ready? Okay, click here to start typing. Yeah, okay. Wait, can I make mistakes? Oh, I want to restart if I can make mistakes. Okay. Because I don't like deleting, because then it slows me down. But that's not bad, right? That's fine, right? Is that bad? Could have been worse. Okay, I'll take it. Bad, actually? Only 99? Okay, it kind of pisses me off that you said it like that. Well, from up hand, so even if think make this seem out in point or at late present, call any increase go out part number world look because will about school around well never. That one sucked. I tried to go too fast. Back to business. Back to business. Sorry for that detour there. Fraud! Danny made it. Guys. Oh! I was confused about this video. Babies, I was under the impression that babies were not afraid of fire. I thought the babies would go grab that shit because they're like dumb. This baby is afraid of fire, or is he just afraid of like the noise?
Fire! Ready!
Yeah! It's just loud. Bro, it's instinct. See, I don't think so. I think if you put a baby on the floor and there was a little tiny crackling fire in the middle of the floor, I think they would go over and I think they would be like, meh, you know? I do think they would do that. Is that wrong? No, you're right. Okay, well, never mind then. This is his stop. This is crazy. Oh. Oh my God. Crazy. Wicked.
Yesterday, Dad gave me a carrot, and at first I was like, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no. No. Ah. Get that away from me. No, stupid. No. I was barking, going crazy. Changing. I was like, Dad, no. I don't want that yuck.
SpongeBob
that
boys.
Is gross. Gross.
Can be protected here.
Okay. Let's talk about it, shall we? Let's talk about the TikTok thing. All right, TikTok is very important to me. I watch a lot of TikTok. However, I am very, very aware, yes, of this hearing. And I'm very aware of TikTok potentially being banned. Let me tell you a fun story. Watch these first.
I have seen no evidence that the Chinese government has access to that data. They have never asked us. We have not provided.
Well, you know what? I find that actually preposterous.
Nice argument, Senator. Why don't you back it up with a
just
source?
Watch some of these.
My source is that I made it the fuck up.
Just watch some of these. Protected.
When my pupil dilates, can TikTok read my VPN? What is an algorithm? Camera.
Stop. If this is not propaganda, I have been propaganded, okay?
Opening statement, I think we need to address the problem of privacy. I agree with you. I don't think ownership is the issue here. With a lot of respect, American social companies don't have a good track record with data privacy and user security. I mean, look at Facebook and Cambridge Analytica. Just one example. So...
Not the meme music.
We do not collect body, face, or voice data to identify our users. The only face data that you'll get, that we collect, is when you use the filters to have, say, sunglasses on your face, we need to know where your eyes are.
And why do you need to know what the eyes are if you're not seeing if they're dilated?
Dude, the edits.
I find that hard to believe. It's our understanding that they're looking at the eyes. How do you determine what age they are then?
We rely on age gating as our key age assurance.
Age
dating, which is when you ask the user what age they are, We have also developed some tools where we look at their public profile to go through the videos that they post to see whether...
Boy, that's creepy. Tell me more about that.
It's public.
Does TikTok access the home Wi-Fi network?
It will have to access the network to get connections to the internet, if that's the question.
Is it possible then that it could access other devices on that home Wi-Fi network?
Congressman, we do not do anything that is beyond any industry norms. I believe the answer to your question is no. You could put in a statement. I think we are...
I think that's it. Dude, no, it's not it. I'm sorry. Continue watching these that all popped up on my For You page the day of the trial. Government will protect us from TikTok, won't protect us from cancer, school shootings, inequality, blah, 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 blah. So much worse than I thought it would be.
So I did this.
Okay, that's peach. Don't worry about that. We'll talk about that in a second. Yes. Okay, so the day of the trial, I start getting these on my For You page. I was watching them and I was like, damn. Our Congress looks really stupid. I was like, this is such a stupid, it's such a stupid hearing. And I was liking some of them because I wanted to talk about it on my stream. So I wanted them to be in my likes. Once I liked one of them, my shit spiraled. My For You page was all fan cams of the TikTok whatever. And I was like, you know what? I'm getting all of my coverage for this trial on TikTok. And then it got worse. Okay, so I like some more so we could talk about it on my stream, so I'm showing you guys. So now TikTok's like, yeah, we got her, okay? And the entire algorithm is just shitting on congressmen. It's a bunch of young people doing impressions of the congressman. And then I get a TikTok of AOC. I've never seen her on my For You page ever. And it's a TikTok where she's talking about the corruption of the U.S. government and how they're paid by oil companies or how they're backed by oil companies and how they could mess with stocks and bonds and whatever. And I was like, am I literally being like, am I being propaganded right now? I was like, they're installing mistrust in the U.S. government. I've never seen TikToks like this on my For You page, but it's happening. It's happening right now. Isn't that crazy? Imagine if I didn't have the awareness to be like, oh, I'm seeing all of this on TikTok. So like, that's biased coverage. There's a lot going on. It's just like, it is crazy to think about. It is straight, you know, I'm not gonna like, I don't know enough about it, to be honest, to have a solid opinion on what I think should happen. I do think that, yes, what Max just said is right. Whether or not we have TikTok is perhaps distracting us from some other larger issues that our nation is facing at the moment. And that's kind of cringe. But admittedly, like, there's concerns to having something that 150 million Americans use all the time. And who controls what pops up for them. And these are young people. You know, there's, like, you saw it with Facebook, just, like, the mass distribution of fake news. It's a dangerous thing. It matters. It does matter. And a lot of people think it's, like, oh, it's TikTok. Like, it matters. It really does. Especially with young people. And TikTok is obviously a really young argument. Really young platform. Demographic. This premieres in 2 minutes. The Japan vlog, you guys. Click that link. We're going to do a watch party in 2 minutes, okay? But anyway, I just want to talk about that because I thought it was really interesting. We'll see what happens. The one thing that I can tell you is if TikTok gets banned, then probably won't do desktops anymore. We'll see. It would be interesting to see you talk about stuff like this more. What? Government? TikTok? TikTok? Propaganda? You want me to be Hassan? I'm a globalist. I don't know why I always say that for Hassan. He's never said that. Yes, he has. Yes, he absolutely has. I ripped that straight from Hassan's mouth. Yes, he has.
Front page globalist, yeah.
60 seconds. It's happening. Wait, let me get it set up. Where is it? Where's it? Where is he? Here he is. 60 seconds. So I went to Japan for like 2 weeks to visit my grandfather, and I vlogged the entire trip, and this is the first part of the Japan vlog that's coming out. I'm actually really excited because I have not seen it, And so I think it'll be sick. I'm excited to watch it. Danny's worked hard on it. So we're premiering it. So what happens is it premieres down here. And I watch it here so you guys know what's going on. But, oh. Thank you. Yeah, he's a big guy. I do like him. I'm going to watch it here with no audio. And you can click into that link so you can watch it with me. Because it's a YouTube premiere. So we're watching it together. Okay, Age. Danny killing it with the weekly uploads, by the way. People claps for Danny. Premiere starting at 2 p.m. Also, it did have to be split into two because I filmed every day I was there. It feels like it was so long ago. It wasn't that long ago, was it? It was like 2 weeks ago. How do you watch party? Click the link. It should be pinned. Oh my god, it's happening. Oh my god, it's happening. Catch up. I put it in 2x speed to catch up. Always blows my eardrums out. Sorry. I don't think I can control that. No, my boyfriend's not in this vlog. It's just my family. My mom, my dad, my sister, and my grandpa. Yay! Oh my god, Japan vlog! Yeah! I don't remember filming any of this. It's actually kind of scary. Oh, that was good. It's good footage. Thanks, Maya. Good job. Good work. You're really grinding it out. Yeah, you have to click the link to watch with audio. They'll get it someday, folks. They will. That's so sick, Squid. Turns out I was wrong about that. Havoc! Thank you for the sub. Guys, click the link. Pretty please. Look, the airport. My suitcase. Nice, Danny. Juma, thank you. I know you can't hear the video. You have to click it. I'm going to put, like, I'm putting text on my screen. Oishi means yummy. Where'd it go? This is a grocery truck. Daishi, thank you for the 16 months. My mom, look at it. She drives around and then she brings a bunch of fresh groceries. How cool is that? Then we went to the grocery store. The actual grocery store. They use a lot of plastic in Japan. I mean, they do it in the US as well, but like everything's wrapped in plastic in Japan. I got that cat thing for Kayla. It was one of her presents. There's my grandpa. He stole my earpods. Or my AirPods. Because you can use it as a listening device. So I left them in Japan. Because he likes them better than his hearing aid. Me and my sister slept on the tatami. The food was great. My grandpa fed me a lot of meat when I was in Japan, but I was not about to try to explain traceability to him. So I did eat a lot of meat in Japan that my grandpa was giving me. I feel okay about it, though. My grandpa's garden's so good. He kills it. He kills that shit. Maintains that himself? No, he maintains it with another man who is 92 years old. He walks up the hill every day to help with this garden. Okinawa's old people are next level. Bird. I don't remember filming any of this. It's so crazy. SL, thank you for the Twitch Prime. I never did that. Oh, okay. That's why I didn't do that. Rebecca, thank you. For the 21 months. Oh, X6X, thank you for the Prime. Sphinx, thank you for the Prime. This was crazy. Research, thank you for the 2 months. My grandma lived in the caves for a few years with her siblings. She lost both of her parents in the war. So we visited the caves. But they're closed off now. When my dad was little, they were open still. This is like a war memorial that I'm at right now. Okay. I told you. It's really, it's a lot. It's a lot. Dude, I need to stop talking. Sick. Is this setting the table for dinner? Cool. This actually plays over the speakers. I don't film outros anymore. Dude. This is day three. That's Ludwig's money, but it's mine now. He forgot to exchange it, so he gave it to me because I was about to go to Japan. It's like $200. But he said he's going to cash it in someday when I'm not expecting it, which I don't like that, but I think he'll forget. We were unsuccessful. He kept mine. He liked mine the best. Drowood can't read. Embarrassing. Bread. No, I don't speak Japanese. My mom and dad do, though. I don't like red bean. I'm half Japanese. Red bean is like, it's sweet bean. It's a grocery store. That mochi in there is for Dion. But it's going to take forever. No! It's pretty sick. Pretty sick. I got that for Cutie. Obelix, thank you so much for the 24 months. That is so good. The dream. Mini vlog. In the actual vlog. TK Hard, thank you for the sub. There it is. Not very good. Erica's eyelashes are insane, by the way. She doesn't have any mascara on her eyelashes. Isn't that crazy? They look like mine, and mine are fake. She's a bad vlogger. There's nothing on her eyelashes. He does still like it. We're gonna find the link. It should be pinned. Chatters, if you can give them the link, that would be. Thank you so much. Walk in here. That's what they say in Okinawa. Job Center, thank you for the 16 months. Those pants are so sick. They were my grandma's. Thank you. They're pretty sick. Nico, thank you for the 16 months. End of part one. Part two coming up. Oh, God. Sub so you don't miss it. Bonus content. Hooray, Danny. Thank you for doing that. Amazing. Amazing. All right, let's get rid of these two. Hooray, Japan vlog part one. Oh, he's on a call. Sorry. Okay. Wicked. I'm gonna go ahead and spam this, even though it's been spammed. If you could like this video and subscribe, that would be wonderful. Thank you so much. Also, if you want to comment on it, that would be pretty sick as well. You know, whatever you want. That was 18 minutes? Are you serious? Dude, there's so much footage. Holy shit. That's outrageous. Nice job, Danny. Thank you so much. Amazing. Very good video pacing. Classic. Dude, this is Peach. Peach is so funny. No, desktop audio. Sorry, we go again.
So I did this clown makeup for a stream. It was just for a stream. And the second I got offline, somebody invited me to an event that starts in an hour.
So fuck it, we ball, baby. Clowncore. Got the chunky dunkies on. Fuck it.
She's so funny, dude. She's so funny. D-Dog, thank you for the 12 months. I love Peach.
This clown makeup for...
No.
Oh, are you okay? Are you okay?
He's not okay.
Are you okay?
Hey. Oh, okay. Hate on me, hate on me, hate I'm obsessed on with me, this guy now. You might as well hate the sun. The shine just a little too much. Hate on me, hate on me, hate on me, hate on me. Cause maybe at the end of he's the crazy. Night, you and me were both the same. He's so crazy. He needs to be way more famous. Dude, I was so confused by this video for such a long time. I guess it's just his markings. Like, he's not wearing a hood. Like, that's actually what he looks like? I don't know. Maybe they dyed his face. I don't know. Crazy looking dog. And we're caught up. Wow, excellent timing. This is when everyone in the comments was like, well, just release him then. And I talked about that last week. He's non-releasable, so it's either best life in captivity possible or euthanasia. Guys, thank you so much for being here, for watching the premiere with me here. Good stuff, good stuff. Good stuff, Danny. Glad he got his power back. There are weekly uploads now on the YouTube channel, which was our goal for a long time. It's hard to do, though, because most of my stuff is off-stream videos. But we actually have to do weekly uploads in April because there are sponsors in April. So there will be weekly uploads every Thursday on my YouTube channel. So go and subscribe to my YouTube channel. It'll be really helpful. It's a good time. Today is Thursday, so I will see you tomorrow for a keeping stream. With the DSLR 4K keeping stream, if you will. Today I have so much stuff to do, and I'm gonna go do those things. I have a board meeting tonight, I have a call today, and I have something very exciting to tell you guys about once a contract is signed. But April is gonna be crazy because of it. Go sub to Whine About It. If you did not see Whine About It, Whine About It posted our first episode on YouTube yesterday. So go check that out. It's Whine About It on YouTube. Go subscribe there. We just hit 100K, which is pretty sick. So, wicked. But, yeah. Good, big stuff for LVS coming in April. I'll tell you guys about it, hopefully tomorrow. Hopefully, Jazz. We'll see. I don't see the raid going through anymore. They're always broken. So, I don't know if it's working. I got to pee so bad. it's not. Oh my god, why, dude? Please. Please. Okay, is it going now? All right, go watch the Alveus channel today, and hang out on the live cams. Would appreciate that. And I will see you tomorrow. Okay, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the follows. Thank you for the subs today. Lots of subs today. I appreciate it. See you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna go pee. Goodbye.